Lin Qilei is a lawyer in the People's Republic of China, but he is different from most other lawyers in the Middle Kingdom. He represents those whom the Chinese state fears. Today he is on the way to see a democracy activist. Together with a fellow lawyer from southern China, he represents Qin Yongmin, who has been in prison for almost 25 years. Qin continuously emphasized the freedom of speech and founded the Democracy Party of China. Inside the detention center, prisoner Qin is citing poems and other texts to lawyer Lin, which he wrote during the detention time. Only this way they can get out of the prison. But Qin is only one client of lawyer Lin. Lin is representing practitioners of religious movements such as Falun Gong, which is forbidden in China, or members of underground churches. And he also helps other lawyers arrested for doing their job. A few days before, lawyer Lin is visiting his relatives, 3 hours away from Beijing in a small Chinese village. Today they are on the way to the place in which he grew up. For more than 20 years, lawyer Lin lived here together with his parents. From this place, his dream of becoming a lawyer started. After studying law, he started working as a lawyer. Normal cases, no human rights yet. In 2008, he went to Beijing and got into touch with lawyers doing sensitive cases. 1 year after, a colleague invited him to defend a political activist. Lawyer Lin is pretty busy. Every 2 or 3 days he is on the way to another city to see another client. During the last 3 years, the Chinese state started a massive crackdown against human rights lawyers. In the so-called 709 incident, hundreds of lawyers lost their license or even went to prison. Because of this, lawyer Lin has no time for normal cases anymore. His lawyer friend Jiang Tianyong, who is in prison now, anticipated this. Why he has not been detained yet, lawyer Lin is not sure.
说明我的工作做得不到位，做得还不够，只能这样说，还不如在党国眼里，这个人不抓就是值得抓，要不然你不值得抓，抓你干啥呢？可能是这样。But
still, his family is worried. His 85-year-old mom and his wife. For more than 20 years, they are married.
他要是在外边，每天到晚上的时候，他要是忙了不给我打电话，我就给他打电话，害怕他在外边有事儿，就这样，挺担心的。一直打电话吧。 知道他给我回电话，这样再放心。怎么说了？反正我也是跟他说，我说你就不用担心，咱做一个律师就是去代理案件的嘛，是吧？你这个按照法律去走的，这个不用担心这个事儿。除非他不做这样，不当心。你看他们这女士，你不是也了解吗？都一个一个莫名其妙的失踪啊，怎么谈话了，都是这样。
In the evening, lawyer Lin is having Chinese schnapps, together with old friends he knows since childhood, a doctor and a lawyer. Also at this night, they are talking about politics and human rights. After opening the second bottle of schnapps, they start sharing their thoughts on Lin's work. A morning in China's countryside. Lawyer Lin, his wife and two children are doing some sightseeing during a long weekend. Not far away from home, in the ancient county government office. Today there is a performance. They are acting a trial in the Ming Dynasty. A plow ox has been stolen. The thief is being punished. Justice has won. Lawyer Lin is also fighting for this goal, fighting for a more just China.
我认为我们代理案件做一个律师该做的事，无所谓恐惧，能做就继续做，坚持做。虽然说可能这个辩护对结果影响不大，但是一定要有律师站出来给他们辩护。对坐牢啊也有心理。 准备吧，你起码有这个心态。你到时候他抓你了或者什么了，你不能说哭天喊累的，你怎么抓我啊什么的？你这个有这个心理意识，准备。心态好嘛，我们那都叫心态好。很多的都说。 都让我注意，你这个马上要抓就该抓你了，就该轮到你了，怎么轮就该轮到你了，都有这种说法。咱做官要维护老百姓，不能忘了百姓的苦与疼，咱深入群众心，他问为的是百姓不咋。